All right, we're gonna start off on Ziggy and Angel Fire today. Taking it nice and easy. It is our warm-up run. Ooh, that would have been a killer line. Tricky. I don't know if I'm up for that yet. Yeah, I wasn't quite ready. Oh, that's not so bad. Mentally messed myself up on that. I mentally messed that up. A little technical here. I mean, we're only weekend warriors here. We don't have big mountain stuff to ride normally, so I'm not really gonna send it. Still have the rest of the week to go for vacation, and I don't wanna hurt myself. All right, back down easy street. Take Duke down. Ooh, the technical route down there. Oh, got some rock stuff, dude. Drop.
Big drop.
It's rollable. Keep some eyes open on that kind of stuff, dude. Ooh, rock garden. Oh man, is that rough. Antonio's gonna hate that on the hardtail. A gnarly trail. Oh, this is crazy. Would have been cool if I had some speed. Right, back on combi. Yeah, found it. All right, lower Boulder Dash. We missed upper Boulder Dash. Pretty big tables. Tons of speed, man. Wow. Oh, these brake pumps are terrible. Oh. It's a lot of speed, dude. Choppy. Really choppy shit. Ooh, man. The only thing is these landings are filled with potholes. coming up behind you. Not quite ready for these big tables. They're a lot bigger than they look. Especially this, wow. There's a lot of speed going on here. God, dang. Oh, look at this chunk, man. Holy crap. Oh, man, these brake pumps are terrible. Dude, but it's so rutted and so with brake pump, I'm not feeling confident. Oh yeah, that's a terrible one. Look at that. Oh man. Break time again. Yeah, this stuff's bigger than it looks, man. And these lips got a pretty good. Ooh, that's not good. Popping on shifting. Pretty good lip. Brake pump, disgusting. Back to diesel. more rutted than yesterday. Chewed up. Turbo diesel. Some G's in these little turns, man. Ooh, chain pocket. Unleaded. Lots of roots and rocks. Oh dear, look at that. Cool. All right, let's do Twister. Gravelly, but I don't see anything crazy yet. A little ruddy, rooty. That wasn't too bad. I mean, but you really can't get a scale of how steep that is, man. This is where we were at yesterday. Let's continue on very slow. See where it goes. I mean, it is steep. I mean, like, straight down a mountain street, steep. It's got its deep dips. It's very, very steep. Gotta modulate the brakes. Get off the front, watch the dips, just hit the chain ring. Ooh. Watch that deep dip. That stuff, that's fun. Back on Easy Street. Yeah, that was a nice one. No, we didn't. We went up top before, that's what happened. Yeah, we went through this, but we never went under that bridge. We're a little burned out, so we're taking it easy today. Pretty hard just to hold the bars. It's our third run up the mountain. And we're on Easy Street. We're gonna try to find lemonade. Cool. We're on lemonade. Oh, you're good. That was a good save, Bill. Very good. fruity. Super sticky. Good little popper jumps on here. But I'm too burned out to pull up. Ooh, that's rough and it's smooth. It is rough.
Yeah.
Some chunky stuff. Yep. Break time again. That is not liking this. Antonio's getting shaken. He's a warrior on that hardtail. I'll give him that. That was rough, man. All right, let's watch Antonio bounce around on this hardtail. Oh, I'm trying to show off the camera now. Oh man, those brake pumps are gnarly, dude.
I see no shit.
Lemonade, does lemonade go to jazz hands?
Yeah, that's what we were gonna take.
Look at that. All right. Jazz hands. Thank you. Dude. Nasty stuff. Well, that would have been killer. Dude, look at how big those jumps are. No jumps for us today or massive drops. Almost lost it. Show everybody how close our hotel room is from the park. I can make the stairs. And we're back. And the fat bike did pretty good. With the Specialized Fuse Fatty 6. I don't know if this is a sanctioned course.